Alright, y'all, so before I start the video, we got some things to address. If we're gonna continue this relationship on YouTube, guys, we're gonna be transparent and we're not gonna lie to each other, because honesty is the best policy. And as you guys know, you know, I haven't posted a video in a whole month. I've been going through addiction. Yeah, if you guys have ever been addicted to something, it's tough and it could lead you down the right path, but I'm not crying, you're crying, but I've been addicted to getting 1% better every day, you know? I've been addicted to going to the gym every single day since the beginning of the year. We're at my freaking friend's crib right now. We're finna go work out. He's a wrestler for college. Thought this would be a good-ass video, bro. Your boy's been in the gym. If you're watching this, I challenge you to work out consistently for 6 months. And I'm telling you, you will get addicted, bro. I swear to God, the gym is on my mind, like, 24/7. Because, like, bro, I'm trying to be one of y'all stepdaddies. You feel me?
Why the fuck do you got a traffic cone in your room?
College is tough. It is tough.
Do you recommend?
College?
Yeah.
I mean, if you want to wrestle, yeah. I'm in college to wrestle, I'm not gonna lie.
Yo, stepped over that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I am so sorry. Seize the moments of happiness. Love and to be loved. That is the only reality in the world. All else is fooling. It is the one thing we are interested in here. Leo Holtz.
Today's chest day.
Chest day.
Chest and back. My name is Mark Tree Smith. I'm a wrestler. Hey. Just committed to Quincy. And yeah, I'm a personal trainer.
I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to...
When you start off, you keep it close. Lock up. Spread out. Okay?
Put you on only you. Yeah, I got one virtual, got one in that dance, the only two, man. How many times have I shown and proved, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes, he thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen.
Sit up, never like you know it, but you pack it with the automatics, we gon' set them to heaven.
I wanna smash that 300, I wanna touch it. I can do it, I wanna go up, try to hit 300.
If it's gonna take me out,
it's
gonna take me out. I
don't
wanna touch your fucking
300. Oh, you feeling sturdy, huh? Shake it, shake it, shake it.
She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I
rock. She like the way that I run.
And she let it clap for a nigga.
She let it clap for a nigga.
And she throw it back for a nigga.
They sat down, it was there, bro.
Like a baby, like a mirror. Billie Jean, Billie Jean.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all boys, I thought I was strong until I worked out with this dude. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Throwing them hundreds and fifties and ones and ones. I smoke, they know I'm wildin'. If I'm on the island, I'm snatching the sale. Brody got locked, the night is bail. Until he free, I'm raising hell. Till my shooters call me FaceTime. For all the times we had to FaceTime. 50 nights, I'm doing state time. If you need the glizzy, you can take mine. Please don't come up to mine. You know I'm like that, I'll make
we still have that stance. And we're pointing our knees out.
Still have that stance, pointing knees out.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Aaron BTV. I need to stop. Should I stop saying it's your boy? Be yourself. Be yourself, god damn it. All right, y'all. So your boy has been gone for quite a while, if you ask me. So honestly, I didn't even think I'd be gone that long. I went on leave, right? And then I was supposed to make a video, like make 5 videos before I went on leave. But none of them were just, you know, I didn't like anything that I was creating at the time, right? So I just deleted everything. And I just took a break on off of social media. It was really great. Highly recommend you guys do that. You feel me? Great for the mental type of thing. Also been in the gym, bro. Hit new PRs, you feel me? If y'all aren't in the gym, get in there. I'm telling you, bro. Greatest thing that I do in my life with my time right now. But I'm not going to say that I'm back on YouTube consistently, because if you guys are in the Army, I finished DOC 1. and I'm going to be going to the board next month. I'm also going to be starting college next month, and so I'm going to have to study for the board this month, for next month. And yeah, pretty much your boy might be busy, and I don't even know how I'm going to manage all this stuff. Like, bro, it's just looking like I'm just not going to be able to get some sleep, bro. I'm telling you, because I want to get back on YouTube, like, consistent grind, bro. 50K is, like, right there, bro. Team AB to 50K, question mark. But I feel really bad for just leaving you guys. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram or in the Discord server, bro, like, you guys probably thought I died or something like that. But I'm still here, bro. Still here, guys. How are y'all doing? You feel me? Let's not talk about me. How are y'all doing? Hope y'all are doing well. A lot of you guys have been running into me on posts and stuff like that, saying what's up, showing me love, bro. Keep that stuff up. I really appreciate it. I'm going to have stuff to give you guys eventually. So, like, if you guys say what's up to me, maybe I'll give you a little, you know, give a little something, something. But, yeah, guys, I just want to tell you guys what's been going on with my life right now. As you can see, this video was done when I was on leave, bro. Follow those guys on Instagram. But, yeah, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys showed, you know, hope I inspired you guys to do something. But if you like the video, if you guys haven't already, comment down, you know, anything. And peace out, guys. New Island in my section, and I keep that 38 for the weapon. Remember when I came home for correction? All the bad bitches in my direction.